Racer, and it is Williams Carino in the red corner. Vasily Antiki in the blue corner. Tough matchup this pass.
Go to your corner.
Yeah, I mean, Vasily, he looks tough as nails. The way he's very confident, this guy, the way he's built, it's all about fighting with him, you can tell.
In the red corner.
Tail the take for Williams Carino, the warrior. As you see there, a couple of tough losses here at Karate Combat, all on the line for him here tonight.
In the blue corner, from Russia, Vasily Antiki!
You mentioned it a moment ago, Bas. That is quite a stature.
Yeah.
On the Moldovan, Vasily Antiki, a bit of an unknown quantity for us here tonight. And Thor, can sometimes be tough when you have to go into a competition facing people you know nothing about.
Absolutely, man. It's always good to go do the research, know your opponent, but if you don't know it, you don't know what's going to happen.
Fighters, enter the pit!
Just going to have to take it as it comes here.
Back up.
Always confident, though, down into the pit. I don't think Antiki wants to waste too much time here.
He wants to go. It's go time.
3 minutes on the clock. Our referee gets it out of the way.
Open
no
stance.
Touch of gloves. Yeah, straight away, toe-to-toe stance here. Southpaw for the Moldova.
Uh-oh. Carino came in and already a clip with the left.
Try to get out.
And a right.
Big right.
And another right.
Again gets caught.
Oh.
Comes back up quick though. Settles nicely in a
this
big.
This can finish fast.
There we go.
Oh, almost three.
It's a Haragoshi.
Oh, that's
lands cleanly. Good shots on the ground. Carino manages to reestablish though. And that is the exact throw Carino was caught twice with by Nikos Gidakos in his fight last time at Karate Combat.
Oh, back into the
body. Oh, nice, nice kick.
Beautiful, man. Wow. He knows it all. His accuracy, too.
Yeah, notice,
very good accuracy.
Notice we got back to orthodox stances here. But Carino's going to have to be wary of tying up too long in that clinch. Nice lead, left hook lands from Aki.
Oop, nice calf kick there. Super low kick.
Yeah, really timed it well. Turned Carino completely.
And again, yeah, if one is good, two is better, right? Oh, nice high kick there, Macarino.
Yeah, he's trying to snap.
Oh, could be a finish.
Two, one,
a little bit of an axe kick off the back. It is legal to kick a standing opponent like that.
And Carino knows he's in for a fight
this
now.
This is a tough first minute and a half, isn't it?
There we got the open stance again. One southpaw, who's taking outside control.
Yeah, he's stomping front kick.
I love that, especially when your opponent has a different stance because it lines up better.
Oh, Thor, your people getting behind the fighters here.
Yeah, you can see that. They are excited.
Big overhand right, just misses, closes the distance though, and this is good ground and pound from Vasily Antiki. You've got to remember, an opponent goes down with their back against the wall, they're considered grounded, and that 5 second ground and pound rule does kick in. Last minute on the clock here.
Carino has his hands wide open, he's almost asking to get a hit. He has to watch out, his chin is up. Also very dangerous, especially against Vasily.
Also, his mouth appears to be open a lot. You know, he's not really biting down on that gum shield.
Very dangerous. Connected there with a left high kick. That was nice.
You can see that Vasily is has a very good skill, and he's very came here very well prepared.
Oh, body head, beautiful. Love it. Yes, he is indeed, Mr.
Yeah,
Mountain.
Clearly prepped for the rule set, executing the takedown quickly off the clinch. Really backing Carino up here. Nice wide left hook. Got final 20 seconds on the clock. Staying very nice and composed.
Got a left high kick. This one didn't reach its target.
Last 10 seconds on the clock. One last chance for some offense, but I think it's pretty clear which way this round is going to be going.
Yeah, but you know, I think that Vasily, he started hitting the brakes a little bit after he got kicked in the face.
Well,
yeah.
Fighters head back to their corners here. Let's take a look at the replays, guys. Talk us through this.
Boof! Oh, man. Beautiful hip throw. A lot of power in his punches. And he get a big hit.
He just has time to set his hips here. He gets that extra second to think, oh, I can throw this. Hips right underneath. Beautiful technique.
Oh, here we go. Ball, beautiful to the solar plexus. Very nicely timed. Just bull rushes him. That's the high kick.
Didn't look like it hurt.
No.
That one, maybe.
Yeah, that's a good shot from Carino.
It's a really
definitely
nice high kick.
Him a little bit. Some deep breaths in the corner of Vasily Antiki, but he looks composed. What do you think Carino's got to do in this round?
Well, I would think that he should push the fight. You know, it's always harder for a fighter moving backwards than striking with power because you can't plant your feet. And once you can't plant your feet, you can't put your body weight in these bars.
It'd be interesting to see if Antiki can adapt. He mentioned to us he thought his biggest boost in this fight was his fight IQ. He thought that was the thing that would separate him from his opponents. The ability to adapt and overcome in the moment. High boxing guard here, getting some head movement involved for the first time.
Who is going to pull the trigger?
You've got a boxing fight coming up. You've been working a lot of head movement like that.
I am indeed. You know, right now I'm just working on everything, basically. This is a new sport for me, and, you know, you have to work on everything, basically. But for me, my biggest challenge is my endurance.
Yep.
Well, yeah. These guys are going to need some endurance as well here in the pit. Still a round and a half to go if they need them. But again, Antiki is the one driving forward, pressing the action. And that is some vicious ground and pound, trying to clear the legs out of the way. That shot was with intention.
It was with intention, because but when he misses big. You know, and Carino, he should capitalize on that. Let him miss, you know, he completely exposed himself and then countered with a strike, left straight. Dived underneath that high kick.
Wow. Yeah.
That would have been with the shin, actually.
Yeah, rear leg, good power in that. And catches the kick.
Good takedown.
Yeah, very nice catch and takedown.
That's lumberjack sweep back.
That's a great move.
Fantastic work from the Russian Vasily Antiki. And that's something we don't see too often is a sweep immediately back to reverse the position. Clearly putting that cross training in MMA to use.
Yep, love it. Another nice right front kick again. I love it when the stance is open. Nice high kick again there, Petrino.
And you said, Bass, that was shin. It was not instep.
Yeah, he's getting back into the game, it looks like.
Let's see if Carino takes some confidence from that. Here's a clinch. This is where he's got to be a little bit careful. Step back, fight! Carino thought his biggest advantage would be his cardio and his endurance. And do you see Antiki starting to slow a little bit, perhaps? Fight to get out!
I don't know. Let me read it. Move! Big shot.
Good.
That was nice. Pushing the leg up.
He's relentless when he comes forward, isn't he? Really?
Yeah.
There's no time lost in the transition between the strikes on the feet and the strikes on the ground.
But he's getting tired. Now, yes. I see
now
it.
You see it.
He's getting tired. Yep.
Well, you said, Thor, you've been working on your endurance. They really need to have been working on theirs.
Let's go. Time to fight, gentlemen.
Good calf kick, trying to time that. They've only got 15 seconds left in this round.
Yeah, I think Reno should really turn it up here. He should use his stamina, that advantage that he has, and keep going.
Some great strikes.
That could be the finish.
He's on him, swarming, but the round ends.
That was close.
That saves Williams Carino there.
Yep.
You were out of your seat, Thor. You thought we had the ending there.
Could have. It was close.
It absolutely was. Let's take a quick look into the corners here, and we've got some replays for you. A lot of action in that round, gentlemen.
Dropped it almost there with the left. Look at the power when he rains down punches. You know this guy swings a hammer. Oof, beautiful game, beautiful sweep. I love that. That was a nice takedown.
Yeah, good scoring move, but swept immediately back here and gonna eat some punches for his troubles.
You can say that Vasily is looking very good here.
The question is though, is that fatigue starting to set in into the third round?
Out,
glance into those corners. Williams Carino still very much in this
seconds
one, but some big breaths. If you were a judge so far, guys, which way are you leaning?
Could be a 1-1 now, I think. You know, Carino did much better in the second round.
Back up.
And actually, he did also really well in the final end of round one.
So back in toe-to-toe stance, southpaw for Williams Carino. Some heavy breaths from both of these fighters. More traditional boxing guard for Vasily Antiki. Big swing and a miss, but he catches with the follow-up.
In the neck.
And now Quirino brings his hands up. A little bit more respect for the high guard there.
Maybe I should have my guard a little higher. Because it's also his chin is up.
Yeah, that's very dangerous.
You know, guys, I'm gonna surprise you here. Vasily Antiki has never actually competed in a full contact rule set.
Good effort.
As he lands a big overhand right, does that surprise you with the viciousness and tenacity coming forward?
No, absolutely not. What did you say? Sorry, because I thought you had talked about that last punch.
No, I was saying Vasily Antiki has never actually competed in a full contact rule set before.
Oh, that is weird.
He's only ever done it in sparring training.
Wow. Yeah. No, that completely surprises me.
Oh, and a bit of a push off there from Quirino. Just here, have a palm in your face. Minute 43 left in the bout.
Those were hard on the chin.
Those were some. Yeah.
Yeah, he can take a shot.
He can take some shots.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
Yeah, we've seen that from Quirino in previous bouts. You know, he's never out of it. He takes the guy the distance regardless, but he's got to get some of his own offense on the board and try and push back here. Kick up the open side. I mean, realistically, what should they be looking to do in the toe-to-toe stance?
But you can see, while coming back on that first time full contact, you can see he's a little bit overcommitted to everything he does.
There you go. So that's perhaps something for him to work on moving forward. He is throwing. He does seem like he's throwing 100% power into everything, as we see there.
They're another two. Boom, boom, both landed.
But I will say, with 40 seconds left, this is the time when it's less about pacing and more about digging in deep.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now it's just, who wants it more?
Clean break, clean break, clean break! You listen to me, when I say clean break, you clean break. Fight!
Referee just reminding them that he's in there. You've got Hafthor Julius Bjornsson urging you on pit side here, guys. Time to really get on it for the last 20 seconds. High kick from Quirino.
Yeah, I would say Vasily needs to work on timing. He's overcommitting to every punch. He's coming in too fast. He's jamming himself. But boy, when he connects, look at those strikes.
Yeah, exactly.
He connects.
Forcing Quirino back, and we get to the end of the round here as Antiki looks for one last throw. But a good, solid 9 minutes in the books there. High pace throughout and a lot of intention. Let's take a look at some of the highlights from that final stanza.
Yeah, that was like a clothesline in the neck. The second punch, see? I love that punch, actually. Boom, right on the button again. Beautiful back kick, great timing with that. Nice right hand again. I mean, he landed the biggest shots.
I felt like William was a little bit hesitated sometimes with the punch.
Yeah, you agree? It was. Yeah, no, you're absolutely right.
So we are going to render a judge's decision here. Let's go down to the pit. Our referee is going to see who's won this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have your winner by unanimous decision. In the blue corner,
the most damage. Because even when Quirino doesn't go down, it's still big damage delivered to him, and the fighter who deals out the biggest damage, that's the fighter who's going to take the win.
So the intention and the power gets it done for Vasily Antiki. He is going to be celebrating pit side with our co-host Leila Anneli. Let's join her for a few words.
For a debut, that was an incredible performance, aggressive from the off. How do you feel you've made your name for yourself today?
Насчет боя прошло не так, как думал. Все, что готовил, не сработало. Вот соперник молодец, видно, что готовился. Вот я старался, но не получилось. Дыхалочки не хватило. Ну, что получилось, то получилось. Спасибо.
Congratulations, thank you.
A fantastic debut performance